Yeah, viewers, it's AJP here. I'm in an area, it's, the ground's pretty noisy. So I've been flicking from tracking to fixed to tracking to fixed. Come, always check around me trees, tree bases. I had a signal here and started seeing slate coming out, but the signal was getting pretty positive, so I just kept digging at it to make sure that I was happy that the target or the sound was going to be removed. When in doubt, just keep digging. That's what I come up to. I got it out and it didn't sound real promising. It sounded like a bit of like a nail. It sort of had a drop tone signal to it when it was in the throw out, but I thought I'd better check it, and I was lucky that I did. So yeah, it was a funny signal. So I'll keep scouting around this area for a little bit. Hopefully I can get another one in before this weather changes. But yeah, we're running the 12-inch Evo with the 5000. I'm just running pretty well much factory preset, especially in this sort of ground, as it's pretty noisy because of the slate and nine. And yeah, it's hard working through here, so probably my switch will end up wearing out from the fixed to tracking backwards and forwards all this time. Yeah, we'll keep going and hopefully we'll get another one on the video shortly.